This is Eric Gackstetter at the 2012 International ESRI Conference in San Diego for geospatialsolutions.com and GPS World, talking with Dan Wallace, General Manager of Trimble MGIS. Dan, nice to have you. Great talking to you.
Thanks, Eric, and welcome to our Trimble booth.
Yep. Hey, tell us about what you got going on here.
Well, as you can see here, we've got a pretty exciting booth, lots of activity on it. We're featuring a number of different parts of Trimble that have a geospatial focus. And really the main emphasis we have this year is on a new software product called Trimble Positions.
Okay.
So Trimble Positions is part of an extension of Esri's ArcGIS mobile platform. And the key to it really is that it enables customers that are using Trimble's GIS solutions with the Esri backend to have a very seamless workflow that they haven't had before. And the main emphasis on it is on ensuring that high integrity data goes into the GIS.
Okay.
Because what we're obviously all worried about as GIS consumers is that for any business decisions that are made based on the GIS data, you got to make sure that that data is accurate and has a high level of integrity before it goes
in. So data integrity from field back in the office,
all the way through the office, and that's right at the heart of the main theme around the booth is called Geoptimize. And
yes, we see that.
Yeah,
yes.
So Geoptimize is a messaging thing we're trying to get across here that by ensuring you've got high quality data coming in with professional solutions, that the amount of information that goes into the GIS is accurate, validated, and has a high degree of integrity for future business analysis use. And we've even got a calculator here on the booth where people in the GIS industry can come
really?
And enter in information about how many field crews they've got, what kind of work they're doing, whether it's asset management or initial data collection. And it provides a really nice, easy to comprehend set of graphs, charts, and data that gives them some idea about how being geoptimized can improve their productivity.
Let's take a look at that.
So this is our geoptimizer calculator. And as you can see here, we've got a number of different charts. So what we're inviting customers to come up and do is enter in the type of work that they do, what kind of assets they're responsible for, how many assets they're responsible for, and then we give a fairly good view of their return on investment, both on a 1 year and 5 year horizon, and how much more productive they can be if they use a Trimble and Esri combined workflow. And one of the main benefits that customers get from using this type of technology is in the workflow efficiencies, both in the field and in the office. So in this particular example here, you can see that the difference between how they're using it today, potentially with pen and paper, can be improved by more than 10 times with the use of Trimble and Esri technology together as a complete workflow solution.